Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing good. In the previous class, we have written question and answers and fill-ups using doing words. And in today's class, we will be writing make-own sentences and doing the activity. In this way, we will complete our lesson one. So be ready with your English classworks. Yes, children, open your English classwork and we will write make own sentences. Today's date is 10th November 2020. Make own sentences. Make own sentences means we have to use this word in a sentence. Like I'll show you P-O-N-D, pond. You have to use pond in a sentence. So shall we write in our lesson what we saw in the pond? A crocodile. So we will use crocodile in the sentence. There is a crocodile in the pond. Okay, so this word pond, we have to use it in our sentence. In this way, you will be writing the sentence. Now next word will be wings. Wings. We have to use wings in a sentence. So we have to begin with the capital letter, children. Okay, here also I have started with the capital letter and ended with a full stop. Birds can fly with their wings. Okay, in this way you will use wings in your sentence. Now next sentence is bee is an insect. So we use bee in our sentence like this. Honey bee lives in a hive. Okay, you have seen honeybees make hive to live in. Okay, our next word is dustbin. Okay, what is a dustbin? In our lesson we saw a dustbin wherein they have put the banana peel in the dustbin. Now we write it as we throw waste, 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 in the dustbin. Okay, we will write it like this and put a full stop. The next one will be habit, H-A-B-I-T, habit. In habit we will write early to bed and early to rise is a good habit. Okay, children, in this way you will write the sentence. Early to bed means sleeping early, and early to rise means getting up early in the morning is a good habit. I think you all follow this habit. It's very good to get to the bed early and rise up early in the morning. Okay, children, in this way you will write the sentence. So make own sentences means writing the sentences by your own. You can write your own sentences also, or you can write these sentences. Okay, now here comes your homework, children. There is an activity on action words in which you have to draw few pictures, stick pictures, which I will show you. Okay, children, you are going to draw by yourself, children. Your parents will not help you with this. It's fun doing it. Okay, these are called stick pictures. In this we will draw a few action words. It's fun doing, so I want you all to do it by yourself. I want to see your work, children, not your parents' work. It's very simple. See how I'm drawing? It's very simple. These are called stick pictures. In this you will be drawing their hands and legs and In this picture, he is eating something. So what it is called? We will be writing E-A-T-I-N-G, eating. I am going to show only two. The rest you will be doing more too. Okay, this is one, eating. Okay, first one is eating. The next one will be, one more stick picture I will be showing you. This is one more stick picture, children. You will be drawing their hands and their legs. In this way, this boy is, what is he doing? He is jumping. J-U-M-P-I-N-G. These are all action words, so you can draw any of the action words like drinking milk, like swimming, cooking, walking, running, anything, children. I want you all to do two more, three and four by yourself, okay? And you have to name it also. What you are doing in the picture, you have to name it also. I'm very excited to see all your stick pictures. So no parents' work, only your work. This is your homework. You will be doing make own sentences as well as activity on action words. See you in the next class, children. Bye bye.